school, honey. They never took prayer out of school. There isn't anybody on this planet powerful enough to take prayer out of any school.
Right.
Oh, you don't understand. Madeline Murray O'Hare had this big atheist movement, and she was able to remove prayer from school. She did not remove prayer from the school. She did not remove prayer from the school. I got news for you, honey. I prayed in school whenever I wanted to pray in school.
Right.
You want to stop me? Go ahead and try to stop me. Hallelujah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I mean to tell you, ain't nobody come over and tap my knuckles with a ruler because I was praying.
Amen.
Nobody come over and hit me on the head or sent me to the office to be paddled because I was praying.